I already performed a hack on this one. Speed sensor is over here, and I put a magnet on the back of the pedal, so it keeps on assisting me, even though I already have a speed of 25 kilometers an hour. This is a new, well, not new, a used Panasonic motor. It's 26 volts. As you can see, it's NUA 021CL, and according to the former owner, this is a speed pedelec. That means it runs up to 45 kilometers an hour. It didn't come with a display, so it took some time, but I found one. This is a display from a 26 volt e-bike. The brand is Flyer. Well, somebody has been trying to pry it open. As you can see, it's damaged. The button is not quite perfect, but it turns on. And next step is replacing the original motor. This is a noticeable difference. So my guess is it is a speed pedelec, because the bolts are almost twice as heavy. All right. And right. They don't fit. Great. Eight millimeter. So I will have to enlarge these holes. I'll show you. And this part, because it's a fat motor and a bit more bulky than the original one, it blocks. I can't pull it through, but then it shifts out of line. So this is the first assembly. It functions properly. The engine does kick in. All the wiring. Well, it's not finished, but it works. So this was the hardest to find. The coloring scheme. I will make some pictures.
The original motor functioned properly, but it was too slow for me. So I tried the speed hack and it was a bit faster, but the pedaling frequency was way too high. Then I got hold of the faster speed pedelec motor and tested that one as well. It has more power, but also then the 3-speed hub made the pedaling frequency way too high, which is really uncomfortable. So I thought I would just replace the rear wheel. I had a rear wheel with a Nuvinci N380 hub, but Giant had a surprise for me. The dropout in the rear is only 125 mm and the regular 8-speed hub or a Nuvinci N380 hub requires 135 mm. The next episode will cover solving that problem. Thanks for watching. I hope you got something out of it. I love to hear from you, so please leave a comment, like and subscribe, and have a nice day.